Tito Thank you. going to elevate lift on some mountain. It's really parking on the side of the set. So we're going to park on the side of the set. Then we put a line of four facing down the hall. Line of four facing down the hall. Before you go anywhere, you have to make sure you're in the hall. So you can't even hear me, right? So you go, where am I? What am I doing? That's right. All right, so did you all get the first part of the dance?
No.
Well, let's go back to place then. It was pretty loud out there, I must admit. All right, so who have your hands for? Let's start there, especially if I've got new people in line. Then let's have my gents, Alaman left, once and a half, in the center and swing your partner on the side of the set. Swing your partner on the side of the set, yes. Now end up down low facing down the hall in a line of four. And stop for a second. That didn't have me go anywhere yet because I want you to think this thought. There's a gent who has a lady in both his hands. I know you love making those long lines, yes, but don't for a second. Just have your lines of four so that you can figure out who you are in your line of four. The inactive gent is on the far end of the left line of four. You're not going to do anything, but the active gent is going to do right hand high, left hand low. So go down the hall by four. Active gent, your right hand high, your left hand low. Exchange the ladies. Gent, you're an active gent. Inactive gent, you're just standing there. That was for you. This guy was yawning, but for you, it was important. Now come up, up the hall, up the hall. And bend the line as you come up with the ends walking forward. Notice where you are. Notice where you are. You're going to circle halfway. And roll away, ladies, with your neighbor. Roll away with your neighbor. Now notice where you are. Circle halfway. Roll away with your partner. It's across because that's where your partner is. Take hands in a ring of four. Balance your ring and swing your neighbor who is above or below you. And you progress, but I'm going to walk you through one more time. New gents by the left, out in hand. New gents, gents, you just know what direction you're looking.
Oh, you're
and
with
swing your partner on the side of the set. Make sure, gents, you put her on your right as you face down the hall. Put her on your right as you face down the hall. Go down the hall by four. The active gent, right hand high and left hand low. Inactive gent waits. Come up the hall, and as you come up the hall, bend the line with the ends walking forward. Notice where you are. Circle left halfway. Roll away with your neighbor, ladies. Circle halfway. Roll away across the set with your partner. Take hands in a ring of four. Balance that ring. And swing your neighbor. And this is your progression. Take hands four where you now are, because this is your new group of four. Remember, it's only the active gent who gets right hand high, left hand low.
Thank you.
Josh is new.
Your neighbor, you do-si-do your neighbor, once and a half,
means all the way around and then pass them again by the right, and ladies walk straight forward into a new wavy line, and we're doing the dance from here.
No, that's a joke.
Oh, You're going to turn your circles a quarter to the left so that you are in Beckett. In Beckett formation, you're standing next to your partner looking across at the other couple. And I know you all know that, but just for the new people, just like to let them know. All right, the dance is going to start with one. Let's go forward and back. From where you are, circle left exactly one time. Bless you. Across the set, do a right and left through with a courtesy turn. You learned this in the last dance. Now, here, for this next call, and I tell the new folks that if you're in a position where you don't have this spot, you do nothing. It's always safe to do nothing when you can't do anything. But if you have a left diagonal to chain the ladies to, look to that left diagonal and chain the ladies on the left diagonal. So you all know where you are now, right? Good. Grab hands in a ring of four. Balance your ring of four. And do a petronella turn to your right. And grab hands in a ring of four again. Balance and turn to the right. Now one more time. Balance. And swing your partner. They should be there next to you. Oh, no. You have to turn one more time? That's right. Let's turn one more time. Third time is the third time. Of course, you must turn the third time. And then you swing your partner. No, we're going to just do it again because you're going to slide into a new person. And these people, there are a few new people who I want to do again. So, from where you are, and this will give you a chance for adjustment too. So, long lines go forward and back. Now circle left one time. Across the set, do a right and left through with a courtesy turn. Now, I want you to look for your left diagonal. I'm going to show you how these people at the top here, they were just waiting, but they pulled themselves over so that she could chain, because she could do nothing if she was waiting at the top, but on the side, she could chain. So, on your left diagonal, chain. All right. Now, take hands in the ring of four. And balance. Turn to the right. Because I think this is where this happens. When you're waiting out of a top, and you are waiting, I think you have to do your exchange of places right then. So like you guys right here, you're not part of this, you're exchanging places in this moment while they're doing the petronella turn. So now do your second balance. And turn to the right. And now you're doing one more. And turn to your right. And your partner should be there in front of you. So remember when you're at the top of the set, to exchange places so that you are there. I'll remind you if I'm up here. So let's stay where you are. Everybody looks good. Or crowns or whatever. you to bow to your partner. They're the one who asked you to dance. The gents turn left and ladies turn right. You have your corner. Bow to your corner and introduce yourself to your corner. We don't do that enough in Contra, and so we have to do it in squares. This is how I learn as new people. All right. This is my no-brainer, because I always know there are people who haven't done squares before, so this is the no-brainer. Ladies, you know who you are. That's the number of one. Okay, ladies, you're going to walk to the center and back. Go ahead, ladies, into the center. Come on back. Now, gents, go in, but don't stay long. Come on back. And ladies, back into a right-hand star. And you can use the wrist star. That gives you a nice centrifugal force. You're going to turn it twice around so you can actually get some action going. And then don't go anywhere. You're going to go back with a left-hand star. Go the other way back with a left-hand star. The second twice. And the second time as you come around, look for your partner and do-si-do your partner. And then look for your corner who you bowed to earlier and seesaw. Do a left shoulder with them. Left shoulder, do-si-do with them. And come on back and swing your partner. Swing. That is so beautiful. And then promenade your partner around the ring just so everybody learns what a promenade looks like. Square set. Let's have the gents lead this figure. Gents to the center and back to the bar. And now the ladies go in, but not too far. Because gents going in for the right hand star. Gents, you turn that star. Turn it around twice around. Create some force. It's no fun when you're just walking. Back by the left, go the other way back. It's left hand star on the left hand track. Now slow yourself down as you're coming around. Because the next time around, you're going to Alman right to your partner. About half on the for your corner. Alman left your corner. Go all the way around. You are now back home facing your partner. And just to make sure you're facing your partner, gents are going to walk in a counterclockwise direction. Ladies go clockwise, but you are doing grand right and left. So start with the right hand to your partner. Pull by. Left hand to the next, pull by. Right hand to the next, meet your partner and swing. Or maybe you'll do-si-do. Or maybe you'll keep on going. Who knows? Or promenade your partner more.
I was going to, in Ohio.
All right, you ready? We'll do an intro, we'll do an ending, we'll do all things in between. Take hands up, circle, and turn the left and right. You go. concepts. Rearrange. I challenge you to rearrange.
Back to your partner, Alvin, left you.
Thank you. to do a seesaw, so keep moving to the next person for a seesaw. Then come back to your original row before, and you're going to circle left 3/4 of the way around. Circle left three, and swing your partner on the side of the set. So now your next gym partner, you just swung them and you're facing across. Take hands along long lines go forward and back. Chain the ladies across. And now we're going to do a square balance through. Is there anyone that has not done this? If you've all done, oh, just a couple, you're fine then. Sink or swim. No, I want you to think of this little group of four of you as being your miniature grand right and left. And you know how to do grand right and left. So instead of just walking it, you're going to balance every time you see your partner. So balance your partner forward and back. Pull across by the right, on the side, pull by the left. Now balance again, forward and back. Pull across by the right, pull by the sides on the left. From where you are, I just want to do, how'd you do? I couldn't hear it. I actually had it. Yes. Are you guys back to where you started? Okay. Except progress one position. I'm just talking about that group. So from where you are, we're going to walk it again, because you're going to get it this time. So from where you are. The first thing I want you to know, everyone, is that the first part of the dance, think of these two contour lines as one long oval. It's a long ellipse. So that when you do the element right once and a half, you don't just go to the top and say, oh, nothing doing here. You actually do it through the top and move around. So if you're standing on the top, you'll do this element right with your partner and move on to the next person with a seesaw. So the first part of the dance is always done. You're not sitting that part out, all right? So since we're walking it again, if you're at the top, I expect you to be looking at your partner. All right. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. So element right, once and a half. And with the next you meet, seesaw, that's a left shoulder do-si-do. Left shoulder do-si-do. And now you're back to your original group of four. You did a left shoulder do-si-do with that other person. Okay, from where you are, notice where you are, circle left 3/4 of the way around. And you swing your partner on the side of the set. Gents, you put her on your right. Long lines go forward and back. And now you chain the ladies across the set. Chain the ladies. Courtesy turn that lady. Now, Jess, this is where you see your partner now across from you. So think of this little box as your right and left, like a grand right and left, but you only balance when your partner's there across from you. So give her right hand, balance forward and back, pull across the set by the right, pull on the sides by the left. Look for your partner again, balance forward and back, pull across the set by the right, pull by the sides with the left, and you have progressed. And you keep that right hand ready for the next person or the other hand right. I'm going to have you stay where you are. traumatic brain injuries and their families. And I wanted to share with you just one quick story of one person. We just finished having a dance series in Louisville. So this one veteran contacted me right before the series and said that he thinks about suicide all the time. And he really wanted to come and give it a try because he's been isolating all the time, staying in his apartment for months. So we decided to give it a try for him. And he came, and the first night he said, "Boy, I don't know if I can do this. I've never danced a step in my life." So we said, "Well, you know, give it a try, see what you think." By the end of the night, he was smiling from ear to ear, and he couldn't wait for the next time. And he came back every time, except once when he hurt his back. And he said, "I never knew it, but I love to dance." And he has now gone on to getting out to things like Wounded Warrior Yoga and square dancing. He's tried the square dance, he's tried the contra dance. And last week he went to California and spoke before a national audience of over 1,000 people about suicide prevention for veterans. This is amazing work. You know how dance works in your life. This works for people who really need it. We don't have the money. The VA doesn't fund anything like this. We need your help. People are waiting for more. It's going to be a national program. It's going to take us time to get there, but we need your help. So tonight we're having a fundraiser, and you can purchase clothes, and that money goes to us, or you can make a donation. And we can accept cash, check, or charge. I'll be out there if you want to ask me about anything or hear more stories. I have a small slideshow from the series that you can take a look at some of what goes on. Thank you so much.
Thank you. it is right now. And we're going to put that out.
Roll her way to your other side, and then star by the right 3/4 of the way. And look for a new neighbor coming towards you. And this is where we'll start.
I can look at some. You're a dude, right? Who's the dude?
Across the set, to your right, under the left. across. Circle left 3/4 of the way. You're facing up and down. Pass through and swing the one you meet. Put around right facing. Circle left 3/4 of the way around. Your partner is above or below you. Turn your partner by the right. 1½. And you're going to have long wavy lines with the chest facing in. Balance right and left. Slide to your right. This is all about your partner. I hope you got a good one. Balance left and right. Slide to your left. Balance to your partner. And swing. turn the other way and bow to your corner. Tell them how lucky they are to be standing next to you. Facing me and you're waving to me, yes. And four are with you. Yeah, I'm sorry, the fours will be with you, okay. Yeah. I just heard it on the floor, sorry. Repeating the bad thing. Couple number one, you will balance and swing. Couple one will balance and swing. Gent number one, take your lady to couple two, and you're gonna circle left with couple two one time. Now, Gen 2, you're going to keep a line of four. You're going to drop Lady 2's hand, but you're going to have a line of four. And you're going to do what's called thread the needle. Your partner and Gen 2 are going to make an arch. Your partner and Gen 2, let's know that. Yep, there you go. I'm just waiting for the thing. You're going to go under that arch in a clockwise direction. I just love using words, clockwise. What direction is that? Beautiful. And you're going to come all the way around to where you started that. So you're not home. You just went around. And now you're going to go under the arch that couple two is making and go clockwise again. What's up there? Yeah, clockwise, I know. If you're watching, if you're thinking, think, take that floor, put it, that clock, put it on the floor. That's your visual. All right, so that was beautiful. But gen number one, stay there. You're really dancing with couple two, so go right back after you do those two, thread the needles. And now circle left one time with couple two. Here's where you thank lady two for being so great, holding your hand. And now pick up couple number three, so you're circling up six. And circle to the left. That left is clockwise, and that helps you figure out what direction you'll go. All right, now, you know the drill, gen one. You're gonna go through the arch with your partner and the gen next to her. But while he's doing this drill, lady three, you pull the line around the outside. You pull it around the outside, while he's doing it. Go ahead, gen one, you keep leading. Keep leading, go through the next arch, keep leading, and lane three, pull that line around the outside. Now, I want to show you what I want. Great, then I go, I'll definitely mess with you. good? All right. Thank you.
Thank you.
Excellent. All right, so, Cloud and Carter, you know who they are. Cloud and Corner, you don't know them. Maybe you do. Introduce yourself to your corner. You'll make sure you know your corner. All right, so, couple one, you have your backs to the music. Raise your hand, couple ones, yes, 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 to the right. Couple two, raise your hand, couple two, yes, couple three, wave at me. And couple four, let you know who you are. All right, couple number one, you're gonna dance and swing. Go ahead, dance and swing. I said dance and swing, couple one. And as soon as I say balance and swing, but when I don't care about the balance, I just say dance and swing. Okay, so take your lady and go circle up just like you did before with couple number two. Go once around, but gent number one, you're gonna leave your lady there line free, and you're going alone to couple, you're going alone to couple three. So, there's a line of three with gent two in the middle, and now gent one is alone with couple three. Circle left with couple three. Gent one, take lady three and put her on your right. Just roll her into your right. And go to couple, just to right, go to couple four. Go to couple four. And circle left with couple four. And gent number one, leave that new lady there in line three, and you go home alone. Aww. So, it's four up six and six fall back, and you know who the six are. And the lonesome gents go back to back, and you can either do a do-si-do, or you could do a bump. And you know, sometimes it's pretty fast, so bump is more time than do-si-do. And now I'm gonna say right hand's high and left hand's low, but don't do this yet, because in case you haven't done this dance before, I just like you to see where you're going. So, gents, bring the two legs in front of you, but not any further. Now have your right hand's high and your left hand low. Lady, if you see a right hand high in front of you, it means you're gonna go under the arch. If you don't see a right hand high, it means you are the arch, and don't go under yet. Don't go under yet, because I want you now to see the lonesome gent there. You see a lonesome gent in the direction you're facing? Wave to him. You're gonna go, you have to identify your lonesome gent. You are gonna walk to that lonesome gent once you go under or make the arch, and you're going the closest way you can. In other words, you go to the side that's easy. So go ahead, now walk to that lonesome gent the easy way. And you stand next to him. Yes. That's where I want you to look. Now you have to drop. You have to go to the lonesome gent. You actually have to leave the gent you were in arch with. So let's try it again. So you have to, once the gent does this, you actually have to let go of that gent's hand, because otherwise it would be impossible for you to reach the lonesome gent, the new one. All right, so let's do it from our new positions. Four at six and six follow that. And the lonesome gents, the new ones, go back to back. Now again, it's gonna be right hand's high, left hand's low, ladies, go through to the new lonesome gent. And on you go, and always go to the easy side. It's four at six and six fall left, and lonesome gents go back to back. Right hand's high, left hand's low. Now see, if the gents take too much time, you won't even see the gent there. He's not that lonesome. And then one more time. Four at six and six fall back, and lonesome gents go back to back. And this last time, it's right hand's high, left hand's low, but keep your partner because you're at home. So the last time I do it, you won't want to actually throw your partner away if you have her in her hand. All right? Excellent. So you're all home now. So let's do this as a chorus. Look for your corner. Out and left your corner. You're now facing your partner. You're gonna do two changes of right and left. So you're gonna pull by right with your partner and take the next person in an Alaman handhold with a left. Turn about three quarters around so the gents are now in the center. You pass your partner by the right, and with the next you take an Alaman handhold. Okay, so this is two. So the gents are now in the center, and you're gonna do a backup star. So gents, grab the wrist of the person in front of you, and ladies, you're pushing the star, And then I'm gonna say break that star by turning halfway, turn your about halfway around, and continue around right and left. Continue right and left. And now take Alaman handhold with that person. Alaman handhold. Anytime you have a left hand, it's an Alaman. Gents are in the center for a backup star. Gents are in the center for a backup star. And you push that star. And then I'm going to say break that star. Turn it halfway around. Swing your partner because you're in home. Yes. And you might have to promenade. You might not actually be home, but we'll take it. It'll be about there. Okay? So that's the dance. And the The only thing I want to do is, couple two, would you just bounce and swing for a second? Couple two, we're going to lead it really quickly. Go out to couple number three and circle left. I'm going to see how quick you can do this. Gen number two, leave your lady there. Go along to couple four. Circle left with couple four, gen two. Take lady four, put her on your right. Go to couple one and circle left. And you go home alone. Now, why am I doing this? Just so ladies can have a chance to feel what they're not the right hand high. Four to six and six, fall back and alone. So just go back to back. Right hand high, left hand low. Ladies, you'll feel you're in the opposite spot, but you still go the same way. Now that you've done it once, go ahead and walk back home. Just, I always like to do it once because some of the ladies say, wait, I ain't done that before. So you're all home. Looking good out there, especially you guys. Come. Thank you. We know it too.